everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm back with another eye makeup tutorial. These are probably my favorite kind of videos to film. I hope you all also enjoy watching my eye makeup tutorials. So here I have created this glittery cut crease makeup look. This will go pretty well for all the festivals and every outfit. So if you want to know how to create this look, then please keep on watching. And one request, please do consider subscribing to my channel. This will mean a lot to me and this will give me encouragement to create more videos like this. Yeah, without further ado, let's get started with our video. For your convenience, I will list all the product that I've used in the description box. Don't forget to check out. And also please leave me a comment down below about your thoughts and views about this makeup look. First, I'm going to take a concealer and I'm going to create a clean canvas for my shadows to work. Then I'm taking my favorite neutrals palette. This is the Makeup Revolution Reloaded palette in the shade Velvet Rose. And then I'm going to take my brush and I'm going to set my concealer with the help of a very light shade. Then I'm going to take my transition shade, which is a very light brown color. Then I'm taking a scotch tape just to make sure that my eyeshadows don't move around and I have sharp edges. Then I'm going to take that light brown shade. This is nearly very matching to my skin tone. So here is the thing, with our transition shade we want it to be very light and something that is very closer to our skin tone. And I'm going to place it all over my crease. If you go a little down, there won't be a problem. This will create a smooth transition. Then I'm taking a medium brown shade in a less fluffier brush, and this is kind of a little dense. I got this brush in a pack brush set of 15 brushes. Then I'm going to place it in my a little lower than that transition shade. This will create a smooth gradient. I'm going to add little by little and I'm not going to go heavy-handed with this. I'm just doing it very light-handed. This way you can blend the shadows. Then I'm going to take my other brush again and I'm going to blend both the colors together. This is how it creates a very nice transition. Then I'm taking a darker brown shade and I'm going to place it with the help of a tiny brush. This brush is from Cuffs and Lashes. As you can see, this is a very small brush and I'm going to pat the eyeshadow and then I'm going to blend it. Now I'm going to take my other brush again and blend three of the shades together. I'm not taking any excess product with this step. Then I'm taking my micellar water and with a very small shader, flat shader brush, I'm going to pick this up and I'm going to mark the place where I want my cut crease to be. This way it gets very easier for us to create the cut crease. Next, I'm going to take a cotton q-tip and I'm going to clean below that place and I'm going to remove any excess product. Next, I'm taking my favorite concealer. With the help of this concealer, I'm going to cut my crease. This concealer is Swiss Beauty shade number 4 and this is a lighter color concealer. And for cutting my crease, I have followed the same path in which I have cut my crease in using that micellar water. And this is a very small brush. Now I'm going to set the concealer in place with a lighter color shade. Now I'm taking this copperish golden shade and with the help of a small shader brush, I'm going to place it all over my cut crease. Now I'm going to grab this glitter palette from Pack Cosmetics. I got it from Kolkata. And now I'm going to place some glitter glue all over my cut crease. And I'm going to pick up the glitter with the help of a small shader brush. And I'm going to place the glitter little by little. This is a very nice glitter. This looks very sparkling and very pretty on the eyes. Now I'm going to take my gel liner and I'm going to use the Scotch tape as a guide for my wing liner. This way it is very easier to apply, and it is a little difficult to apply gel liner on top of glitters, but we are going to do two layers of eyeliner as we always do. First, I'm going to place my gel liner on top of the glitter, and for this I'm using a liner brush from Pack Cosmetics. Then I'm taking my favorite liner from Faces Canada. This is my new liner and I've been loving this a lot lately, and I'm going to place it on top of that gel liner. Hence our liner gets really jet black and looks very pretty on the eyes. If you guys try this technique, then please let me know, and you can also tag me on my social medias, like on my Instagram and Facebook. I'll link everything in the description box. Now it's time for us to remove the tape. As you can see, we have really a nice sharp edges to our eyeshadow. Now I'm going to take some concealer and I'm going to brighten my under eyes area. For blending my concealer, I'm using a concealer brush. This is from Pack, and most probably this is one of my favorite brushes because this blends concealer like a dream. And for concealer, I have taken the Swiss Beauty concealer. I just love using that concealer. Now I'm taking my L'Oreal pencil, eye pencil. This is also my favorite kohl pencil out there, and I'm going to place it in my lower waterline. Now I'm going to place some black eyeshadow on top of that and a little below. This is how our eyes looks very sultry. Next, I'm going to take a pencil brush, and with the help of that, I'm going to pick a brown shade and I'm going to apply below that. Next, I'm going to take mascara by Faces Canada, and I'm going to use this to coat my lashes. This is a nice mascara. You can always go ahead with your false lashes for this look. This will look perfect for the look, but I wasn't feeling like applying false lashes, but you can definitely go with your false lashes. And don't forget to apply mascara on your lower lash line, as this makes so much of a difference. This makes your eyes appear more attractive. Now I'm going to take a highlighter. This is from Wet n Wild. As you all know, this is my favorite highlighter. I'm applying with the help of an angular brush. This is from Folklear. So thank you so much for watching. This is my final look. I hope you all enjoyed. If you guys try this eye look, then please let me know, and you can tag me on my social medias. And before leaving this channel, you can subscribe and visit my other videos. Thank you.